have to wait for 30 seconds, as usual, as always. Hold on a second for the inner disturbance, because before, so. Alright, wait for a second, you can skip for 30 seconds. Twitter sites too. Those are really fun, and it's good. Well, in the US, around my in the college time, junior year, you know, I was in that team, in a rowing team, in the NCAA. There are so many people in the college, also on those kind of team or soccer team or anything. And after I joined also in NCAA, not only the sorority, but after I joined that, I also noticed it is a really hard work to that one. It's because almost every single day we have to practice. And I noticed other people, other NCAA people, we have a lot in college too, but they're also practicing a lot too in their busy college time. So I could totally understand their schedule of their busyness. But it was fun too. I really enjoyed and it was encouraged. It was good too. So that team, oh my gosh, I was never expecting we were gonna run. We ran the circle, that gym, in that gym. It is a clean, nice, huge gym. And we at that time, probably like 200 people there. Yeah, 200 people in our team. And probably nobody, no us thought we were gonna run, like practice as a running, because it's supposed to be a rowing team. We don't have to run our other physical activities. No, it is not. We have to do other things too, a lot. Those physical activities and workout sessions. During the Christmas break, we still have to do, the paper was handed out and we had to do a daily workout sessions. And but it was still all good. Most of the part, of course, I enjoyed that too. It's probably hard to say, hard to explain all the things, but yeah, that was part of my life. Alright, what's the other? Oh, I think I forgot some of that. Anyway, it's 4 minutes, I have to go really quick. Thank you very much all the time, hanging out. You are the treasure all the time. And we had a good time. Okay, that was a quick, this is hangout site.
a chill out sight. Thanks for hanging out the other broadcast time too. You guys are awesome.